Open the image in Photoshop. Select Pen Tool. Select Path option. Create path with the Pen Tool. After completion of pathwork, click Ctrl plus Path Thumbnail to select the object. From selection box put value 0.1 or 0.2. Press Ctrl plus J to copy the object without background. Now you can change background color or export transparent PNG. Save as JPEG. Reopen the saved JPEG file. Check the path is OK or not. You can see the file with clipping path is OK. Thank you.